Hey, what's up, guys? It's 4:02. I gotta be kind of quiet. I don't want to wake anybody up. But the interesting thing I'm gonna do with my pre-workout is I'm going to put some creatine in it. So I want to put some creatine in my pre-workout instead of my post-workout protein shake, just to change it up, I guess. Yeah, so hopefully this doesn't ruin anything or do anything weird, but as I am, my knowledge of creatine goes, I'm pretty sure that it only matters if you get 5 grams a day. It doesn't matter like how you get it or what time, as long as you get it like 5 grams a day. So, as far as my knowledge goes, and it's time to head out to the gym. Oh, it's cold today. How you doing, guys? I'm just outside the gym. Just finished my morning routine, where I walk and I listen to the Hodge Twins, or whoever Hodge Twins was today. Listen to some of their videos, and then I reach the top of the street. It's back there. Top of the street, and then I put on the camera and I say something. So this is the part where I say something. And, so yeah, you know, I have no idea. I have no idea where I was when this stopped, when it shut off, because I actually ran out of space. I'm trying to have all my videos be in HD, so it takes up a lot of space on my SD card, and I guess it filled up, so I have no idea how much I actually said. But today's Thursday, I'm going to the gym. And you know, I thought the mornings would get easier the more that I went. When I did it, but honestly, the mornings feel the same. It feels the exact same. Like it's a little easier than like going the first few days, right? But otherwise, other than that, it's pretty much the same thing. I went to the gym yesterday afternoon, and Wednesday's usually my off day. But Wednesday morning, I was planning to go train back. And I had a new back workout in mind. And there's a lot of volume, and it's gonna be sick. It's gonna be awesome. But when I woke up in the morning, I just thought it wasn't a good idea to do it. For some reason, I don't know why, there's like this 5 minutes. This car is driving by. Ah, I hate when they drive by. What the fuck? Got some music bumping, dude. Jeez, man. The subwoofer, man. Okay. You gotta kind of wrap this up. It's getting dark. There's those few minutes in the morning where it's really difficult for me and I have to actually fight myself to get up. Hey, that's good. I gotta fight myself to get up and wake up in the morning. And boys, this is something I wanted to say. I say to myself a lot. I say to myself. And I'm probably gonna botch this, and it's probably not gonna sound as how I like it because it's too early to be motivational, I guess you could say. But don't lose today. Don't lose today. And that's what I say to myself a lot. Don't lose today. So yeah, maybe I'll go into that more in the post-workout video when I have time to actually... Whoa. Light? Where you at, bro? There you are. When I have time to actually gather my thoughts and speak to you guys better. It's a little too early to do that. For some reason, my brain doesn't work how it should in the morning. Like the whole creatine thing in the pre-workout, I have no idea if that's going to do anything. Now my face is dark. I'll see you guys in the gym. Hey, what's going on, everybody? What's going on, boys? It's Eddie from EB Fitness, and I'm trying my best to sound normal, but whenever I hit record, I always sound weird, and I put on this voice, I guess, like, without knowing that's not my actual voice, since, well, I mean, it is my voice, but it's weird. It's really weird. I don't understand why. I'm doing pretty bad uploading recently. How it used to be is it used to be, like, I had so many clips, but I was just too lazy to edit, and then that was like my downfall. But now it's like I don't have the clips and I'm too lazy to edit combined, which is a disaster. I don't know why, because the videos that I'm uploading now are getting actually decent views compared to other ones, so I don't understand what's happening. I went with the Einstein shirt. Actually, I didn't show that footage here, but anyways, the day before this, I wasn't sure which shirt I was going to wear, either the Einstein one or another one, but whatever. That actually made no sense to you guys, because you have no idea what I'm talking about. But, shoulder trap day. I definitely need to record a little earlier, because I kind of lose my thoughts if I don't have a... if I don't do it in time, you know? So, I guess one of the big things that I wanted to talk about was not losing today. Like, don't lose today. Because if you're lifting, you're in fitness, you have to reach rock bottom, basically. You have to reach the point where you feel like you cannot go any longer. And this is it. You're done. You can't do it. You have to reach those points, because that's where you build from. That's where you, I guess... build yourself as a person, or get to those goals that you want to achieve. You have to reach that rock bottom. And when you reach that rock bottom, you have to tell yourself, don't lose today. Do not lose today. Because if you lose today, you have 24 hours. Everyone has 24 hours. And pretty much, it's up to you what you do with those hours to reach your goals. And no one wants to see themselves a year from now and realize, I haven't reached my goals, I haven't gotten to where I want to be, or been in the direction of going where I want to be. So, that's just a little short snippet of what I think sometimes. And, I'm looking up at the footage right now, and these were total grinders. Thanks to Ryan, by the way, for recording this. That was sick. I need to start recording more for you guys. Tomorrow's Monday for me. This is so weird. Thursday video. Talking over it. Voice calming over it on Monday. Jeez. But I'm gonna try to get a full chest workout for you guys, or as much as I can, because you guys definitely deserve it. The incline bench is gone, which absolutely sucks. But anyways, these are grinders. You gotta push yourself to grow. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time.